If you fly, you must notify. That's what Fort Wayne City Council is telling residents tonight.
An ordinance passed tonight means there could be new rules to follow, and you could get fined if you don't comply. Wayne 15's Tony Sandleben takes a look at what's headed to the mayor's desk. And Tony, what kind of rules are we talking about here?
Well, Dirk and Tara, take a look at this. If the mayor signs this ordinance, the drone pilots will not be able to fly in a 500-yard horizontal radius or anywhere above a public event, much like you're seeing here, without notifying law enforcement. The same is true within a 5,500 feet of the 100 block of West Main Street. It also gives law enforcement the authority to fine or impound drones for violations. Law enforcement says it does not want to prevent people from flying drones. It just wants an easier way to make sure drones are being handled safely.
We don't approve or disapprove the flights there at all. We're requiring notification of those flights. The notification process is very minimal as far as time to fill out. We've got it down to about probably less than a minute online. And that bit of notification helps us coordinate what's going on in the area.
Drones. You can find them with law enforcement and at various events downtown. Soon, seeing one may not be so random.
Hi.
Fort Wayne City Council passed a new drone ordinance that will require drone pilots to notify the city when they're flying near or above a public event downtown.
I think this is a sensible tool. I think it's a good enforcement tool by our police department and something that I think enhances public safety. So folks know when they're down at a festival or another event downtown that some of these things aren't errantly flying around and about to hit them on the head.
At least one avid drone pilot supports the measure.
I think the regulation will help keep the airways safe for drone operators to use them for what they're intended for. That way they're not out there doing negative things with the drones. We know who's up in the air and why they're up there.
And for those worried about a municipal government stepping on the toes of the Federal Aviation Administration, Fort Wayne Police Lieutenant Jonathan Bauer says there's no need to worry.
Doesn't change anything the FAA does. It just requires notification of flights in these two areas.
And not all of the city council supported the measure. Councilman Glenn Hines abstained from voting because he is concerned about liability if a drone were to injure someone at an event. But Dirk, Tara, the council still passed the measure and it now goes to Mayor Henry's desk.
All right. Tony Sandleben, thank you.